Welcome back, everybody, to another few episodes or a couple of episodes of Skyrim Darkly. We're about to go into this cave that a guard said he saw something strange in. So let's go in and see what's in here. And just to be totally transparent, guys, I decided to go in and downgrade the difficulty a little bit, so I'm playing at Adept right now. So let's see if I can be a little bit more resilient. So for some reason, okay, here we go. Thought I didn't have my this ain't looking good. What is that? Is that a skeever? I doubt it was a skeever that he saw. Very seriously doubt it was a skeever that he saw. Can I pick up these mushrooms up here? Lydia, get up here, coward. There's anything down under the water. Those are Falmer totems. Oh man, I don't want to mess with the Falmer. Seriously, do not want to mess with the Falmer. See anything down here. Alright, well, we'll give it a try. Why it's so hard to pick those things? What the heck was that? Stupid trap. Who's fighting and where? Oh, Daryl's here fighting. Where did Lydia go? Lydia, where are you? Did you die? Did you get stuck on the wall or something? There you are. Come on. Alright, so we're... Hopefully it's that... Hopefully that was just a one-time trap. Yeah, okay, good. Got some dead bodies down here. Missed these guys the first time I went through. Some bandits. Steel war axe. Dagger. Dwarven war axe. So these guys got in here and didn't make it too far. Grab these great swords and give them to, let's give these to Lydia.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my thane?
That way we can at least have some stuff to sell. She likes that sword.
You leave, all right. Follow.
Yeah, use it. Use it if you like it, girl. All right. Nothing in here but mushrooms. Eggs, some Charis eggs. A lot of mushrooms. Dang it! Quit hitting. Sorry, Daryl. Any more? Oh, okay. Falmer Witch Doctor armor. Is this it? Yeah, looks like this is as far as it goes. Oh, no, here's another passage kind of doubles back. Is this where I've already been through here? So did I miss someplace? Did I miss something? I would imagine that I have. Down there. Oh, here we go. Just leading out. Looks like it might. Shimmer Mist Grotto. Okay. Let's go to the grotto. See what's in there. What new horrors await? Some guys. Ugh, didn't need to. Any more? Nope. Okay. Man, these Falmers, they kind of creep me out. I don't like them. I don't like them one bit. Goat. Better get used to these dudes, though, because once I start going into Dwemer territory, they're going to be all over. These guys are going to be thick as thieves. I don't see any chests or anything yet. So hard to see in these places, even with the light turned up. Shadow scared me there for a minute. Thought that a farmer coming in, jumping in on top of me. We're starting to get into some darkly stuff now, guys. Starting to get into it. There's some charis in here too. I can hear them clacking around. At least I think that's what that is. Yeah, there he is. Guts. Stinking poisoned. There's another one in here. I can hear him. Where is he? Oh, there it is. That's the last of them. Collect all this stuff. Pretty sure I can use this for alchemy. Don't know what for yet, but and the skeleton's got 2 gold on him. Loot, loot, loot. Gotta get everything. Gotta loot everything. I never want to come back here. Never again. see anything moving around as of yet. You bored, Lydia? Huh? You bored? You need to find something to kill? Well, I'm so sorry you're bored. Wonder why I can't get body parts off of these Falmer. I mean, they got skeletons, right? This is getting down into a Dwemer structure. Man, I did not want to go into one of those places yet. Really did not want to. Let's go see. Can we get down there, or is that? Yeah, there's a place to go down there. So let's go down here. Stuff sounds really disgusting when you pick it up. All right, I think I've got enough of that stuff for now, anyway. Really down here. Some old bones. Alright, well, I guess we've got no choice but to go into that Dwemer structure. Alright, this is going to be my first Dwemer, first Dwemer thing. Never been in a Dwemer structure before. No! No way! You've got to be kidding me. Screw that. All right. Yeah, I ain't going in there. Not messing with that. Not messing with that stinking centurion. Not right off the bat. Man. This game. Now I know why I never played it. Yeah, we're just going to go. We'll come back here later on. Hopefully we can get out of here. Maybe it woke up because I hit it with an arrow or something. I don't know. How do I get out of here? At least these things aren't too confusing. They're just like kind of one way in, one way out. I do need a Dwemer helmet and some, so I do need the rest of my Dwemer armor. That would be the place to get it. I have to start making notes on all the places that I have to come back and revisit. Pretty. I like that music. Somebody's got a torch down there. Let's see who they are. Bandits. Actually, no, that looks like a legion patrol. Yeah, those are legionaries. Alright, so where was that we needed to go? Back to Mistvale, I guess.
I'm still sore where I took that arrow. I hate arches.
I hate arches.